I'm amazed these guys haven't started fighting yet.
Knock, knock. Who's there? New contract. That's it. Period.
Ensure no guest deaths by carnivore here in at least 2 minutes. Well, let's hope that's the case.
I know firsthand what happens when we cannot provide safety for our guests. And I never want to experience that again.
I'm sure you don't, lady. And I'm sure your dad wouldn't want that to happen either. Richie Cunningham. Opie. Alright, we're going to go on another expedition. We're going to head over to...
This is not supposed to be a prehistoric cage fight.
Oop, we got a fight. Here we go, guys. It's happening. Shoot.
You must take care of your dinosaurs. Their health is of vital importance.
Oh, they're fighting. They're not having it. You got one bleeding already. That's what they wanted, though. Ooh. Ooh. Well, that's it.
And now we reach the inevitable. Life begets death. But here's the question that you got to ask yourself. Was this avoidable?
Oh, yeah.
The answer? Of course not. Death, it's always coming. But could you have delayed it? Well, that's maybe another story.
Yeah. Like I said, I'm not real fond of the fact that they do that. But we're going to remove that guy. That gives us... combat victory for him.
The science division is a little stronger because of you. A little.
We got us another fight here. It looks like
no
it's Alpha.
What anyone else says, science is what makes or breaks us. Admittedly, sometimes both. But on Isla Matanceros, you are making us and yourself look good. And that's worth a reward.
Well, that didn't work. Alpha took him out.
Collecting
asset. He's tough. He got some injuries, though. See if we can't help him out a little bit. He needs to be inoculated.
Asset transportation underway. Confirming task.
That was tough for the little guy, wasn't it? He's beat up, but he is the king. He's a beautiful looking animal, isn't he? Those guys aren't too accurate. These two are fine. I think they're gonna get pissed off at these guys here soon. Yep. Oh, we got us an actual dead dinosaur here, guys. What the hell happened? Why is he dead? Died of old age already? That didn't take long.
En route to collect the asset.
I mean, it does happen, obviously, but make another struthamimus. Actually, let's make two. Kind of like to have a flock of them going on. Let's see what fossils we got available here. We got Ankylosaurus and Dilophosaurus. And research.
Transporting asset.
Any building upgrades we could use? Looks like the fossil center is complete. Let's see. Let's get the Hammond Center going on. Now we'll replace the dinosaur that died.
Ladies and gentlemen,
and we'll add two.
To welcome a struthiomimus to the park.
Oh. Nice and healthy, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a struthiomimus to the park.
I'm not sure we're going to be able to do that again. We'll try one more time. Two out there this time. I'm just going to put one more. Let's see, do we already have the genome modified? I think we do. No? Yes, we do. So everything's already modified. Let's see if there's any resilience, robust digestion, immune response. That's not going to help. Let's try aggressive instincts. That way, he'll go in with a chip on his shoulder. Really like to complete that mission. Every mission can help.
Hey, how'd you like to be even more busy? How's a new contract sound, huh?
The only problem with this one is it takes a while to find that. I already got a Ceratosaurus fossil. I'm going to decline it for right now. It's just, I can't even get to that one yet. That's the only one, because I've been playing another game and I have been to four islands and still have not unlocked the Ceratosaurus yet. So it's just kind of taking up space, in my opinion. Takes a little bit of time. Let's see if we can't. Can we upgrade any of these yet? Still don't have anything for the hatchery yet. Damn it. Well, I think what we'll do is we'll go ahead and head back to the other island. Alright, we are back at Isla Muerta. And like I said, we managed to collect enough stuff at the fossil place to sell them again. Should help us increase our cash flow. I think what we need to do is build a research place, though, because honestly, that's what we need to do is do more research. Now I'm going to leave this for some kind of enclosure. I think we're going to put it right over here. Whoa. There we go. Let's see what fossils we got here. We've got Chunkinosaurus. I think we're going to finally get this guy off. We're going to sell this one. And sell that one. And sell that one. And that's going to really bring our cash flow up. Now, let's add some paths. There we go. Got it. Oh, we got a disease. Dang on it. I hate when we get diseases.
Uh-oh. Looks like we've got a new type of dinosaur disease on our hands. Time to research a cure.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. I'm glad I got the research center built. In a moment too soon. Let's see. And see, now we've got new things available. And it was bracketing poison. That's what it was. I think that's what they said it was. Yep. Bracketing poisoning. We'll get that taken care of as soon as it's researched. Looks like we got it available now. Let's see if we can't cure that dinosaur.
Understood. Task received.
I don't know what's wrong with the Hammond Creation Lab, but apparently it needs to be repaired. Ooh. Well, we got more than one that needs to be treated.
No problem.
Okay, that one's cured.
No diseased dinosaurs
awesome.
Detected.
Might as well research the next of the diseases that was listed. Ooh, two items available. And we got more buildings. Gosh, we got all kinds of things to treat. Let's go ahead and get this first. Because knowing my luck, they'll end up with the damn disease. Alright, we got fossils to check out. Struthamimus amber and Edmontosaurus fossil. Alright, let's see if we can't put another one of those towers somewhere. Let's put it way over here, because, let's see. We'll cover more of the island. Let's put it somewhere where it really wouldn't be in the way. Good. That's good. We'll put it right here in this, right here in the back. Thank you. There we go. And are you kidding me? 59% of 60. Alright, you crap heads. I was sure that would be enough. Still gotta get one more at least. What a croc. Well, let's... Maybe we can put one over there. It blows my mind. Let's send him out again. They want us to do an Ankylosaurus. Yeah, we can do an Ankylosaurus, but we need a rating of 46, which means we need to do some genome modifications. Now, we don't have any cosmetic genes. Now, if we add him with a toughness of 2.0, that'll take his rating up to 48, as well as aggressive instincts. Let's just apply that one. That's the only one you can apply, but that's enough right there. So let's go ahead and incubate him. We'll see if he doesn't come to life. Actually, I might go ahead, if I have enough, and do two and keep one of them. Nope, too expensive. Damn it. Your research is available. Well, I'm not ready for the monorail just yet. Fossils, we've got Ceratosaurs, and let's do Iguanodon. What do we got as far as enclosures? We got heavy steel and a viewing platform. Well, those need to be investigated too. So we got some pretty cool new stuff here, guys. Pretty cool new stuff. Alright, the Ankylosaurus is ready to release. Us to sell him, so that means we've got a tranquilizer.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome an Ankylosaurus to the park.
So that means we got it. He's a nice looking one specimen. I just wish I'd hate to have to sell him. Oh my god, I don't have an ACU center here yet. I sure don't. I can't do anything with him. I thought I had one. No, I do not. That's not good. Big dinosaurs escaped, they'd be just roaming, guys. Alright, well, looks like that's the next step here. We're going to continue on, but so far things are going really well, guys. Really well. We have unlocked a lot of new things. Fossil Center is completed. Everything we found, let's go ahead and send this guy out. We just keep sending him out. We should have... Well, maybe until I go to the... have to go. Wait a minute, here's two more new ones. Iguanodon, there we go. Iguanodon is being looked for. Well, guys, I think we're going to have to continue on. I will bring you back. We have done a lot today. But you don't realize we've been at this for actually a couple of hours. But this is so fun, guys. This is such an interesting game. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed these episodes. As I always say, aim straight, cast far, and have fun. And I will see you later. Bye-bye.